there you are. I'm so glad you can meet with me on this fine morning. You've received a letter from Prague. A distant cousin has left you an inheritance. Something of great import. I've taken the liberty of booking us passage to Europe. Hurry now. Prague is but a train ride away.
Forgive the intrusion, but we are arriving in Prague.
Here we are. I'll be on my way and leave you to your discoveries. Till we meet again. Master has been greatly looking forward to meeting you. Surely you have questions for him, which will be answered in due time. Trust me, this was all for the best. Watch your step now. Please forgive me for the trickery. I did what I had to do, for Azada has chosen you, my friend. That's the first thing you need to know.
Welcome. I hope your journey here was pleasant. You must be confused as to why you're here. My name is Titus, and I'm a guardian of Azada. It was I who sent you that letter. Before you lies Azada. It is a book unlike any you have ever read. Within its pages lies a world both literal and magical, but that world is in danger. Azada has chosen you for its salvation. Enter Azada. Unravel its mysteries. And save it from peril. Its fate lies with you. Be still, friend. It's me, Titus. We're fortunate that you arrived when you did. Azada is maintained by three magical doors. Each protected by a guardian who keeps its key safe. Unfortunately, I've not seen or heard from the other guardians in some time. My uncle is a magician who has long sought Azada's power. With the guardians missing from their posts, the world of Azada has become unstable, and I believe my uncle is behind it. You must discover what has become of the other guardians and stop my uncle from obtaining the keys. I will assist you as best I can. But I can't let my uncle capture me. Here, take this box with you. Use it to store the Guardian's magic keys, should you find them. But whatever you do, don't let my uncle get hold of it.
Black Cyclone is after me. Quick, break the windows, and the breeze will drag the Cyclone away. Summoned you, then perhaps all is not lost. As you can see, everything that once lived in my world has been laid to waste. This is the work of Titus's uncle. He hopes that by weakening Azada, he can rule it. But if Azada is destroyed, your world will die too, for the two are connected. You must stop him. Here is my key. It will open Azada's next world to you. Go, now!
Well done, my friend. You've saved the first world of Azada, but your journey is not yet over, as there are still other worlds within Azada that require your aid. I'm back again. Maybe you're wondering why my uncle needs all this. He's been drawn to dark magic since he was a child. It wasn't long before he turned evil. He murdered many of Azada's inhabitants. For those crimes, he was locked in Azada's third world. Now it's destroyed, and my uncle wishes to escape. But he also wants power and revenge. Be careful, my friend. The Black Magician is very tricky.
Bye.